An important constituent part of quality assurance is the routine checking of washer disinfector processes by means of data loggers in accordance with ISO 15883 and the guideline for the routine checking and validation of washer disinfector processes. The procedures include the monitoring of the temperature and pressure of the washer disinfector process and the determination of the disinfection effect by means of A0 value determination. The software carries out the assessment automatically and calculates the A0 value and thereby recognizes whether the process has been successfully passed or not. For the validation of cleaning and disinfection processes, 3 temperature data loggers are used, each with 2 temperature sensors and a pressure logger in accordance with German guidelines, as well as with ISO 15883. In each case, a temperature sensor is placed adjacent to the temperature sensor of the automatic control system and at the reference sensor of the register device of the washing disinfector. The other sensors are placed between the load or instruments respectively and at the risk locations. The pressure logger is connected in order to determine the rinsing pressure at the lure lock connection in the washer disinfector. Once the data logger has been read out, the software prepares the validation report fully automatically.